Yes, sir. Take care of yourself. What are you doing? Are you guarding the sign? Oh, the cop. You know, April, I am not sure. When I arrived, the woman was already in cuffs. Interesting, we still have a cop guarding the sign. Nobody cares about that. 3-4 cop cars. Don't know if the individuals there is from the PER team or not. Is that guy going across the street? We usually stay here until all the cop cars drive off. What is this person doing? No, Joshua, they just picked somebody up, saying that they were going to take them to quote-unquote detox, but still cuffed this person. Because they protect public property. So they guard a sign protecting public property. See you later. See you later. I'm gonna make sure they drove away. Alrighty. All right. Signing off. Yeah, I don't know really what their point was. The kid looked like 20 something, or maybe younger. He had some type of name badge on him. He's like, oh, let me go on a ride along. Completely lost. All right, I'm signing off, y'all. Be safe. Till next time.